Round two, it's Matt and Rick, and believe it or not, I won the die roll, so I'm on the play, and Rick took a mulligan. Haunted Ridge.
Actually, go play that. Go ahead.
Play a swamp. Your turn.
Pathway go.
I'll make a ninja. Phase. Your turn. Assuming all of that happens. Like, nah, I'm gonna negate it.
No, I mean, you're fine. I think at this point I just have to
yep. Close that. So this.
Come on, just blue.
Yep. I want to make sure.
Yep.
Just put it back in my deck.
Draw. I do the same thing.
Okay.
I do not have a ghost. Amazing life, I just don't have a ninja skin.
You may borrow one. I brought three.
I don't know where.
I think I bought some online. Go to my turn?
Yeah. I thought I had some, and then I went to find them for tonight and could not find any.
That's Blood Chiefs. There's sure. The ninja. Guess we'll go up. No other choice there. Draw. Discard Tenacious Underdog.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pass.
Pathway.
Let's go to combat. Attack for two.
Pester.
I'll cast Soul Shatter. On your stop.
Yeah, that's fine. Flash this in.
Returns my hand.
Yeah, I have to connive.
Yep.
And then it goes back to your draw. Discard a grasp.
Start with plus.
No, what's the cost for the function?
Oh, one. One and ten.
I'll use
a discard an underdog.
Okay. Well, the casting cost is three, but he still
gets
hurt.
Oh, okay.
Grass. Sure. I lose two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So sure.
Yep.
That's fine. Pass. Draw.
Two cards.
Mm-hmm.
One card.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pass.
Midrange.
Yep.
So I kick that with surge, so I find two lands and I put 2+1+1 power to top of your hand. So 4.
And then plus the 2.
Blitz. Pay 2 life. Resolve.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Blitz is draw when it dies? Or
when it dies, yes.
Okay. Yeah, we'll go ahead and exile it.
Okay. You gain 2.
Underdog?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, I can find the one. Faster.
Mm-hmm. this on black. Go up. Meister's turn. Pass. You lose one. Really what I want to do. Although I suppose I should see what I draw first, right? No, do I? Draw discard. Five to each. One. And I do have two underdogs in the graveyard. Yeah.
When it dies, it makes a 4/4. If you didn't blitz it, I'd set here. Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
This tapped. Yep, and then you.
I gain one.
Gain one, and I draw a card.
Yep. Go to my turn?
Yep.
three cards?
I do.
Learn something.
When it enters, you discard half your cards and round it down, so one card. When it attacks, you mill half your library, and when it dies, you sacrifice half the non-land permanents. Rounded down on all of them.
This. Do that. Do that. Hey, exactly 20. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Fun.
I'm going to look through, then you can look through. Block an underdog and take 9.
Go to 10.
Yeah. It's a 2/5. So.
It's gonna die.
Yeah.
Draw a card. And then you lose a life.
Yep.
We'll play this on black. Go to my end step.
Yep.
Sacrifice.
Yep.
You lose one. Great. Draw a card.
It's your knight.
And pass.
This is the first time I've
been. You're on.
I was like, when I was on my side board, what can I put it through? Whenever it attacks. He cares.
I would never think of things to hate on you, Garrison.
That's a lie.
I really do like your Ninja Turtles deck, though. That will be what it is forever. You know what's funny? I put those cards in reference. I didn't even pull from my sideboard. I didn't even remember. I don't know where my brain is. I can't count tonight.
It's okay. As long as you keep just turning things sideways and winning. Remember, Thalia goes in plus you have your hand.
Wow. Remember, Thalia goes in against Matt.
Yeah.
Wow. Words. I can't even.
Wow. I have cards against you.
And then I forgot to use it. It's this. This gets all kinds of anxious. Yeah, it does. It makes me like triple think and then make more mistakes than I like do when I'm over there. Yeah.
Whatever. I'm not gonna win doing nothing, so.
Go to six.
Six. There.
What's the counter? Oh, from the aspirin.
Aspirin, yeah. Attack, sure. Trigger, it knives one.
That's a good discard.
It's a one.
Take four.
Yep. 12. Let's see. Yeah. This
dies. One.
Yep. Draw a card. 13. Draw a card. Yep. Go ahead.
Two cards?
Yes.
So it'll be
8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, that may have just gotten my out.
Interceptor or Void Rend?
Voider. All right. Well, let's do that. That vanishing verse.
Dead.
Yep.
Dead. Draw a card.
Yep.
You lose one. I gain one.
Yep. 5 to 10.
Cast one. Pass.
Trying to think if I have any other outs. Yeah, might as well. Doesn't hurt to do it, right? Walk through the motions. Underdog.
Mm-hmm.
Attack. Hold on, I gotta. Connive. Yeah, that's all. Bunch of lands. Yeah.
I also had a bunch of lands. At least mine had some function,
yeah,
but.
Had some things to do.
But yeah, definitely drawn a lot of lands.
It did actually have. It did have an out the next
one
card.
One Void Rend?
Well, yeah, in the main deck.
Oh, I was thinking like one left in the deck.
No. No, I had Emperor.
Oh.
Would at least get rid of Xander.
Yeah.
Doesn't leave me in a good spot, but it does get rid of Xander.
I'll try it.
Good. Angel?
Can't wait for that card to be done and rotated. I hate all the cards that let you touch your sideboard.
Yeah.
Especially because it's like, it's always a one of in the list, and they always have it.
Well, it's the first time I've drawn it all night.
Yeah.
That do?
Exile a creature card from a graveyard, and then I can, if I do that, I look at the top three and take one, put two in the graveyard.
Okay. Seems alright.
Tenacious Underdog Kaito.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll play Xander's Lounge. Pass.
Get another one. Land tapped.
Is it five?
Yeah.
Go to 15. Pass. creatures. You don't have spell pierce?
I do not. Not in hand. I mean, you could still pay for it, but.
Yeah, but it would change things, obviously.
Yeah. Burn down is 5 damage?
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Going up. Trucker.
Appraiser. I assume, yeah, hit the angel in your graveyard.
Yeah.
Three. Kaito Island.
cards in hand?
Five.
Go attack.
Take seven. Go to eight. Attack you.
No blocks.
Put you to six.
Yep.
Meat hook for six.
Okay.
That's game.
Okay.
Game three.
Really sad when I go to search them up.
Yeah, I think any card that pulls a card from outside the game is like poor design in standard. It's fine in older formats because like there's a lot more versatility with cards, but like they did it with the Wish Fairy.
Well,
and then they're like, oh cool, let's just keep doing it every single set.
And the problem is that they felt like using cards out of using up sideboard slots was a detriment to the building of the deck.
Right. And but it's actually just improved consistency.
Yeah. Like it really didn't impact it that much. Like the whole learn thing and
well and like they don't even take into consideration like the best of one format.
Yeah.
Into that. So like you don't even use those sideboard slots in best of one. Now you can and I think that's probably actually why they did it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, well, sideboarding's useless in this, so let's give you cards to access it. But then it just makes, like, it allows you to sideboard in game one, which is the problem.
Yeah.
Opponent plenty of people complained when I would cast Granted in Standard.
Yeah, I can give us a shot.
Mountain. Your turn.
Okay. I'm not going to play like...
There's no Ronin.
No, the monkey.
Oh. I don't think Ragavan is in standard here.
No, I'm pretty sure it's not.
I'll play a Blight Step. Your turn.
Pathway... Aspirant.
Kill it now.
Yep. Good.
Storm Carve Ghost. Go ahead.
Beach. Good.
End step. I'll look at the top five. Take one.
Do you take a land or the one non-land?
There isn't a land.
Oh.
Yeah. Like, I'm actually really glad that I did that, but.
I have expected it to be just like, oh, it's all lands. Because I don't need a land.
So I'll take that one. Go to my turn.
Yeah. I just want to see what it is.
It's Expressive Iteration, Meister Charm, Blalt, and what's his face? Zinger. Lord Zinger.
Okay. Can I read what else is on my search arm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Drain three. Five to creature and noise water, sure.
I'll pass.
Okay. You're up. Go.
Iteration.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Emperor.
Resolves.
Make a guy.
Respond.
Yep.
Soul Shatter.
Okay.
You have a guy.
Samurai, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, it is. I didn't think it'd resolve. I figure out what I want to do now. I'm going to go up. I think I'll just discard what I drew. Phase. That's a spider. Flip it over. Phase, your turn. Okay. In your main phase?
Yes.
Okay, Soul Shining.
Okay.
You're still in your main phase, though.
Three cards?
Mm-hmm. Discard. Put this on blank. I'll pass.
Wonder.
Resolves.
Coming up again.
Response.
Yep. Or, I'm sorry, not, making a
making
god.
A dude.
I was thinking, yeah. Making
Soul
guy.
Soul Shatter.
Sure.
You have another dude.
Do have another dude. I think that's the only one I grabbed, so I have another.
I have him. So, oh, wait, no, I didn't bring. I'm not playing white.
Yeah, I'm like, you're not playing white.
Your
like,
turn.
Attack.
I remember looking at him when I was going through my token box.
Play another land. I never attack Kaido.
He real well. He just dead. He's not really dead.
Yeah, he just
dead.
Dead.
He just dead.
Just dead.
Discard it, mill three cards, return a creature or planeswalker to my hand.
Oh, sure.
Mill three. Obnixilus, Leer, Atawara. Leer changes things. Two mana. Leer definitely changes things. I was just going to grab Xander now that I have seven lands. You have two cards?
Correct.
I'm going to grab Xander. Go to my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Cast the Xander? Is that the right play? I guess.
Well, this doesn't do anything, so we will discard Vanishing Force.
Then I'm going to play a River Glide Pathway.
Sure.
Pass. I'm going to rearrange this a little bit. If I had like 10 lands in play, I think I would have just taken the Leer.
Mm-hmm.
Taking 8.
Yes.
Good 4. One dies, you draw
and
a card.
Draw
the
a card.
Dies.
Yep. Good.
Next will be 3. I just need to figure out what lands I can leave on. Black. Okay.
Okay.
It's probably game here because you can just blitz those guys back out. And I've drawn like a bunch of lands the last few turns.
I will blitz that one.
So no matter what, I'm taking at least 5.
Yeah. So. I wasn't sure if you had a... Yeah.
No, I literally just keep drawing land.
Yeah.